Last week, it wasn't a good week. We breached this level.
What?
We have this level right here. That's where we came right down to. The stochastic RSI, we do not want to see a cross down on this.
No!
2 week chart, line chart, this kind of danger zone. We did close above there. This close that we had was good. Peel your eyes to this. For months and months and months, we were in a downtrend. Then we built this beautiful base, and then we actually formed our first higher high, and then we continued to make a higher high. So we're in an uptrend.
Yay!
Price action is above the 21 weekly EMA. We're still red in the MVT HV. On the weekly RSI, we wanna hold support here at this 57 level. And we're above this level in the RSI, we're in a bull market. When we're below, we're in a bear market. It's just the facts in the charts.